There's a Coast Guard boat rescuing two adult jet skiers and their children. They got a rope caught in their impeller, so they can't move. The Coast Guard's gonna tow them. We dropped our sails and offered assistance, but when the Coast Guard came, he's got a much better towing line than I do in order to help get those people aboard or whatever they need to do. But we're standing by and watching to see what happens. That report that you can hear, if you can hear it, is from Ludington, Michigan. Bravo, Coast Guard.